I support Shelley Moore because she didn't sell herself out to agribusiness. Sheila Harsdorf did. 10 years ago, there was a bill that was being tried in the state legislature called the Family Farm Protection Act. Sheila Harsdorf, instead of supporting family farms and standing up for family farms and for this bill, she stood by agribusiness. Every time somebody that testified that was in agribusiness and all the agribusiness entities were testifying against this, she was in their corner cheering them on, saying, yes, that's right, we gotta take care of the milk bottling plants, we gotta take care of the agribusiness first. When I heard her do that, I thought, she is not there for the family farmer. She pretends to be there for the family farmer, but she's in the corner of big ag, big agribusiness, and corporate farms.